Right, hi, my name's Rob and I'm a 47-year-old personal trainer. Now, why am I here? Good question. I'm here to do a documentary. Documentary is about my journey on my first men's physique competition next year in 2015. Why am I doing it? Two reasons. One, prove to myself that I can do it. That I can go through the prep, I can go through the training, everything that goes with it. That's why I want to do it. Number two, help others. If I can motivate one person to get out of their comfort zone and do this, I'll be happy. So it's a little motivational journey of what I have to do and what I'm going to go through. The 20 odd weeks of training, eating, no sleep, being miserable, everything. This is going to be fly on the wall, down and dirty as it is. It's just pure HD we're doing it in. So I want to show you guys that it doesn't matter how old you are, where you come from, what your background is, where you are in life. You can get up, do something, still live your dream, still live your goal, and hopefully hit it as well. So this is my little journey into my fitness life.